Hello, we're back here with Fred that tried to kill me. He still isn't having a nice time. I don't know why their eyes stop glowing when they die, but for some reason his is still glowing. Or it's the pupils. Yeah, it's the pupils. They're not glowing. I'll see with the next guy I kill. But hey, welcome back. Last time we went through this twice because I am horrible. And I'm not good at anything. So let's continue. Yep, that's pretty much the refresher what happened last time. I am horrible and not good at anything. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Another. Okay. And I don't remember what's in here. I do remember certain things. So let's go. I love the beautiful thing. Oh no. Yeah, so, I used to be, and my friends, not just me, even my friend Noah, we would go through here. And we could never get through until we managed to find the power that slows time. Just for how horrible we are at this. I know we go that way, but what's over here? You know what? I don't want to know. I'm okay without knowing. I guess I'm not okay without knowing. Okay. We are going to continue down the absolute hellish place. I really hate that. Hi. You don't supposed to fall down the stairs, especially backwards. It's not how you go down. Okay. Okay, he's coming down to meet me. I'm fine with this. I will gas up on food. Yeah, I think the big weapons are going to be my thing with these guys. Because I'm not doing that well with the smaller ones. Yes, it sounds like I don't know what I'm talking about. Because Skyrim is so old. And I should be a genius on it. I am not. I still get stuff wrong. And then I mistake things a lot. Which sucks even more. Like, in the popular video, I did some stuff that people screamed at me for. Not many, but I get it. And all but, like, one of those, which was the book one, but all the other ones, I looked at and I'm like, yes, I know I should have done that. And I knew I should have done that back then too, but I don't know why I didn't. It's just my brain drew a blank. My brain not work. My brain just drew a blank back then, and I just didn't do it. you're going to come out, thank you. I was very lonely. Ow. I'm sorry, sir. That must have really hurt. So, what's this? Ooh. Oh, even better. Now, let's see. Disenchant, robes, yes. I don't want to do the smithing just yet. Yeah, I don't want to get rid of that just yet. I want to eventually make my dream armor. Like my dream vampire armor. But until I get back to Whiterun and see Dawnguard, we can't do that. Also, after this, I do need to update, if I can remember, update the playlist. Because for some reason, I just stopped updating the playlist, because you do it when you upload the video. You're able to put it into a playlist if you want. I have a playlist for the series, and I completely just died when it came to it, apparently. Go to sleep. Yeah, his eyes stopped glowing. Hello? Anybody left? Anybody right? Yep. Mine. Oh, this is gonna get me killed if I do that. Just going in insane. Okay, my words didn't stop working there for a second. Oh, right, and back then I didn't know you go down there. I remembered a whole different thing down here, so I think I was talking about the whole wrong thing. I must have been, because this is not what I remember. I was remembering the one where you need the whirlwind thing, and officially needed it, but instead I would always go try to find the time slowing one to get by it, because for some reason the whirlwind was very hard to aim, and it wouldn't always activate it, so the better thing was to be very lucky with the time one.
He, four, ha, he.
Yes, your music, give me. I just realized something. I feel very stupid now, and I very much apologize. Oh my god. And I can't redo the video. Shit. Yeah, you just witnessed my brain fart there, apparently, because of Fallout, my brain just crapped itself going, okay, we don't want to turn audio for the Fallout radios and everything going on, because the video can get shut down due to copyright. Where am I going now? Back up? Maybe? No, not back up. I came down. Thinking partially logically here. Hey! Partially always helps. Go to sleep. Good night. Okay. I gotta go out here now. Okay, it has to be over here. I'm just being stupid and not seeing it. So it has to be right here. This is like the only other straightforward path I can see. So it's right here and I'm just not seeing it. That has to be it. That's, like, there was a freaking lever on the switch. Lever, whatever those things are called on the wall that is dumbing me. Hi. Did you fall down here? My gosh. I'm sorry, that must have been painful. Oh my gosh, you two. Okay. I'm just gonna go back up because I'm being stupid. Feel free to skip all the way to the point. Because I am very stupid. My memory isn't good, and when I need it, it isn't there. So yes, I have something wrong with me medically, I think. But I can't help that. It has to be up there, though. Or there. You know, the main straightforward way that I really don't want to live. This is the way I was talking about. You'll see what I mean if you haven't been in this part or you find it actually easy. I have messed up on this so many times that it just, and I ended up rage quitting a lot. Yeah, like, you need to stand right here, which means you gotta go straight through with the whirlwind thing. Did I get it right? That was the first time I succeeded. Wow. I must have been stupid back then. I don't like this anymore. Oh, hell no. Okay, hurry with puzzle. Just hurry. I don't care anymore about what is here. No. I don't like you. You don't fuck me! Okay, my special plan. Actually, no, better plan. Come on, get me! Wait. Huh? I'm okay with it. I really do not like these things. It freaks me out. It completely freaks me out. And that's not even an exaggeration, as you can tell. My fear of these things just went up through the years. It didn't go down at all, it went up. My favorite room, yay. How do you skip time? Okay. Everything back? I hope. Why am I still... Oh my god. Elf. Stamina. No. That is the one magic I'm going to go for. No, I still had two more. Two-handed is something that I'm gonna need right now. I already know, because I know what's here. Whenever you give me room with the two waters, I know. And I don't like it, because I end up dying a lot. Never mind, I was being dumb. As you can tell, my memory is not that nice to me. It was showing me those freaking masked guys. So I thought that was going to come out. I forgot this was it. Yay. Any more yays? Yay. Yes. Yes. Oh my gosh, yes. I love it when it does this with gold. Wah? I just realized something. When I get back to store this stuff to the house, they're going to ask me for money. Which means every time I want to go store something, I most likely got to pay them 1,000 coins. Oh, why did I make that deal? I shouldn't have said it at the beginning of the first video. I said I was going to do it. All because of one comment. I'm still going to do it. But I just noticed it's going to be very painful on me. Honestly, the first time I played this through Xbox, I would check all the empty ones. It took me a long time to realize that, oh, this says empty. And it's empty. Whoa. Who would have guessed? Yeah, I was clueless. But I was a kid, and that was when the game was younger, I guess. Yes, thank you. Again, do Magicka, and where's my restoration? Resort dual casting. Yes. That's what I wanted. Now I can actually do what they wanted me to do originally and get out of this hellhole. That is the nicest way I can describe this place. I do not like it here. The second I hit the bottom floor. Nope. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Hope you all enjoy your time here. I am done. I'm keeping my healing equipped. Apparently not as well as I thought. And I'm gone. See ya. No more. I'm not staying. That lady is going to be up outside, ain't she? No? Good. All right, Riverwood. Enemies are nearby. Oh, I don't want them to be nearby. Yes, oh no, someone's coming out of the crypt. I didn't even notice you guys. They just fell over. That was weird. I'm mainly just keeping them because they're enchanted and nice to sell. I'll take it, why not? No, that is not how you move the map. And that isn't, like, just me being used to Fallout. It's literally me being that, and just, I keep forgetting this game does that.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
You've been standing here for that long looking for me?
Looks like that's it.
I'm sorry. What is it? It would be in books. Anonymous letter. Rising Dead, someone please help. A group of necromancers are... Oh, God, no. Nope, sorry. You have a nice day. I can't help. Nope, not at all. Sorry.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
No, not you guys!
Your lives fall on deaf ears, Deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn. You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return.
I don't
want
to deal with you guys.
And we shall offer him your heart. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall be.
Okay.
None shall stand.
Healing. I'll take the big axe.
My hammer so fast, Garza.
Never should have come.
Oh, nope, nope. Let the town fight. Why do I keep doing that? I hope no one died. I can already see a death back there. so sorry. I didn't do that. Yeah, I wonder what happened. Wow, it's not like a bunch of cultists came after everyone. Mainly me. But I'm trying my best to make her, put her up the stairs, but sorry, I'll just put her in the bushes for you. That's the nicest I can do.
Wait, so, costume? You're not serious.
Sure I am.
Okay, it's not her. Looks like her. I feel bad, because I really don't like this family getting hurt at all, because when I learned how I adopted their kid before, it hurt. Because you can adopt any Skyrim kid, apparently. Yes, that's right, you can adopt any, but you gotta take out their parents. And then you talk with them like, oh, you're here all alone, yada yada, blah blah blah, why don't you come stay with me? And then they will come with you. But yeah, I gotta see some lady in the bar.
The graveyard.
No, I don't want to plug that, go away. Yeah, let's talk to her.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch.
Sit back down, drunk. Wait, did I get it right? Oh, you're not the drunk. Oh, you are.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Middlewood.
We got rooms and food. Drink. Take a look.
Can I sell anything? Thank you. And nom 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 nom. That hurt. Fishing clothes. That's new. Can I sleep in your own bed? Wait, you want me in the room next to this? Okay. I don't know anything about stuff missing in here. Yes. Please. That's what I want. In apparel, right? Magic by 20, that's mages. Stamina, that's what I need. But this land is
ours, and we'll see it right. So you're the dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. The braggart is following me.
I don't want. And I'm not overweight, am I? I said I am. When you say I am, what the heck? Oh, because I took it off, put it on. It said it for a split second. Okay, I get it. Oh no, your stuff is missing. I have no idea where it could have went. Oh, come on. You have more? There's more? That hurts. Fall from glory. Yada, 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 yada. Dragon Boon.
you're the Dragonborn.
Yes.
I hope they're right. Surprised?
No, not really. I've seen you about a dozen times. Over a dozen times. Apologies. I was expecting someone taller.
You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are every... I didn't go... I am not your enemy. Like I said, I'm part... If you really are Dragonborn, that is. If you don't trust me, you're a fool to walk in here in the first place. Yes, but that isn't important right now. What is important? We remember you're the only... Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life.
Yep.
They weren't gone somewhere.
That was really cool when I finally heard the story. I was really interested, but I knew none of the other story.
To bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. And I figured out where the next one. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed.
So where are you heading? How did you figure this out? Dabba 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 sharp.
There's an ancient dragon. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready.
Yep. I don't know where all your food went. It's just missing.
That's better. Let's get off. Go to Kindsville.
Ooh, I miss the blade. I miss seeing that. My favorite sword is freaking katana. Well, I'm gonna stop by the trader and then I'll end the video. She's gonna run off after the dragon burial. I'm gonna run off to the trader. I don't think I turned in the claws yet.
Nope. Sorry.
Nothing. Oh. I feel like I should go after. Never mind, he's running too. Okay. I do feel bad because the kid's mom died.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. You and me, some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
I call it trash. I mean wonderful stuff. Okay, what can I sell to you that literally is worth, like, nothing to me, because I would really enjoy getting free stuff. Wait.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Yeah, I already know. I'm basically giving you your bit of this and bit of that. Oh. I forgot I had those. Just take a dang gem. There, you got zero. You're broke. Have fun. But yeah, I'm going to end it here. I hope you all enjoyed. I am going to go relax because I got to go to work tomorrow. So you all have a lovely day and night, and hope you enjoyed. I'd love to hear from you guys. any opinions you got, anything you think I should do, feel free to message in the comments, and I would love to talk. Anyways, till next time, have a lovely day, night, week, weekend, and everything. See y'all next time.